Tonight, we'll be singing songs for the faith-filled journey. Some of them will dwell about things that we deal with here, but then many of them will deal with that which we look forward to in the future. Proverbs 3, verses 5 and 6. Trust in the Lord with all your heart. Do not lean on your own understanding. In all your ways, acknowledge him, and he will make straight your paths. Several of the songs tonight are by request. Several people said, hey, would you sing that song again? So I'm happy to oblige that and to join in with you tonight in these songs. It is always my goal and hope that in whatever singing we participate in, especially, that we are mutually edified and uplifted, that more than anything, we are drawn closer to the heart of God through these great hymns of faith, and that he is honored through our expressions of faith and thanksgiving. And I think we've been able to do that this week, and I thank you for your encouragement and for the invitation and for being such gracious hosts to me and my family. It's been a pleasure to be with you this week. Before we can really approach God, we have to understand who we are and where we have come from, and this song, Just As I Am, I Come Broken, expresses that so adequately. Let's stand as we sing this song. Do
just as I am. Oh,
as a result of the great grace of God shown to us, let us lift our voices in praise to him for what he has done on this great journey of faith.
Saints, lift your voices.
Lord, there is none like him.
Jesus, draw me ever nearer.
Jesus, draw me ever nearer. As I live, through the soul, you have brought me to this passage.
we do awake, we'll realize in that day the great relationship that we've always been longing for when we get to heaven. Sing verses 1 and 2 in the chorus, 3 and 4 in the chorus.
Sing the wondrous love of Jesus, sing His mercy and His grace. In the mansions bright and blessed, He'll prepare us for the grace. While we walk the pilgrim pathway, clouds will overspread the sky. But in traveling days, our road will not a shadow sun aside. When we all get to heaven, what a day of rejoicing there will be.
Until that day, faith is what will take us there. Faith is the victory.
Going so in path along the hills of mighty Christian soldiers rise and rest the battle where the night shall bear the glowing sky.
Teach me, Lord, to wait.
Oh,
These songs express great trust in a God who we've never seen, but we long to see. And this song in particular expresses great admiration for the sacrifice that has been made and the trust that we have in him because of what he sacrificed for us. How deep the Father's love. God. Before our first lesson tonight, we will sing again David's psalm from Psalm 3, Shield About Me, until that day that we are all brought together to sing before God's throne. This is a great anthem of God's people to protect us, to shield our spirits, even though our bodies may decay, will decay. Our spirits will not. They will soar like eagles, as we have sung about today. All because of the grace of Jesus Christ. Let us stand and sing tonight of the great shield of faith, the love of God.
Bye.
Please be seated.